Very relaxed out here. Good atmosphere. The place almost full. And you know there's going to be an almighty roar when these two are announced, as they are now. Here we go. Paige Lawrence and Rudy Swiggers for Canada. Bronze medalists in the Canadian National Championships last year. This is their second international event of the season. Finished fifth in the Nebelhorn Trophy in Oberstdorf earlier in the season. Music's Beetlejuice, they're going to have to go some to that. And I'm sure they will. Into those side-by-side triple toes. Looked to me as though he was double-footed on the landing, but the rotation was good. Triple Lutz thought she was going to get away with it for a moment, but not to be. Oh dear, it's all going horribly wrong now. Oh dear, they would have done that footwork hundreds of times in practice, and I bet they never made a mistake like that. So two deductions in the program for Deadshaw. Be interesting to look at those triple toes again. Think he was a little double-footed on that, but I'm hoping for their sake the rotation was good. Just felt from the off, actually, that Rudy looked a little bit tight. Didn't really seem to get down in the knees, looked a little tight in the shoulders. But at the end of the day, it was Paige that had the problems. Although, on the throw, I don't think there was really any way back because she had that horrible lean right from the off. Made it so, so difficult for her. And all credit to her, she was committed to the jump, stayed with it, stayed in the rotational position, and tried to fight her way out of it. I'll nip down later and see if that lady's got anything left for me. Plenty of pins on the Canadian jersey there. So remember, at the moment, Canada in first and third, but you sense it's going to be first, third and fifth after that performance.
It just happens in those on that bracket.
Yeah, I know.
So here's a look at the toe loops at the beginning. See, the timing's not quite the same on the way into that. Yeah, he's double-footed on the landing. She manages to maintain some sort of control, even with the shape going into that. So good on the lift. She's changing position, grabs the blade to get a level up. Change of position there. And this dismount, don't try that at home. And if you do, make sure you've got a crash helmet on. And here's a throw. Well, they've got that down as throw triple lutz, but in my book, that's a flip. Definitely looked to me as though that right foot was on an inside edge and not an outside edge. So 50.11 the score. So it's going to be fourth place, even with the two deductions. So not as quite as bad as I thought. So literally nothing between these two and Yu Jiayu and Yin Yang, who are in fifth with 49.28. So all to play for there.